original.
What is that?
This big guy? I think I'll call him... Bash Mouth! Right? Duh!
My turn to swing. Shield arms and metal teeth. How did you...
We can call timeouts, right? That's a big no! Kevin, you're out of control!
Who cares? Now, you're dog meat! Meat?
Meat!
Okay, so he's kind of like Wrath, I guess. Only different abilities. And a dog! A very big dog. I got this! He's just copying everything I do. But he gets improved version of everything. And now an extra alien? Wait, what if he's just the new and improved version of me? How am I any different? Am I the old model that nobody cares about anymore? Just like everything at this trade show?
Well, he's got better table manners, despite eating off the floor.
Wait, Grandpa! You guys look red. I'm glad you're okay. None of my aliens are good enough. I'm not good enough.
Ben, of course you're good enough, even when you're totally annoying. Sorry.
What she means to say is, just because something's new and flashy doesn't mean it's better than the original. I mean, look at these tight threads. What's important is you figure out who you are and don't get caught up with comparing yourself to other people. That's what makes it all good, yo.
Plus, you have us to make you even better.
Thanks, guys.
Now you can use your tail to blast the pillars blocking the exit.
But my tail's stuck. Kevin, I've said some stuff before, and I'm sorry. Now look, you gotta help me fix the mess we made. People are gonna get hurt.
Huh? Move!
All right.
Just lift before I change my mind.
This way!
Come on, everyone. We're like a lift machine team.
I never said I was on your team.
Wait, Kevin! Ben! I'm fine, but I gotta stop him before he loses control again.
Ben, it's over.
But we almost had him.
He's long gone now, but in the meantime, we can help these people with cleanup.
And even if he comes back, we'll...